suffering, the sound of tragedy, now I can see the night.